be very tech savvy, but I did figure this out, so I'm pretty proud of that. It is so cool.